Day the Antonio Gras set sail. I was so excited. This ship was my playground, all so beautiful. I was the only child on board, so the ship's purser and captain took special care of me. I felt so safe and happy with them.